Irish farmers were one of the groups represented at COP26 in Glasgow. They say they are prepared to play their part, but are not happy about the way the negotiations ended.
We are very, very determined to be solution providers, but what we cannot have is a disproportionate amount of focus on us and our industry and allow other industries to kick the can down the road. And I do fear that after COP26 concluded last night, that the fossil fuel industry clearly has taken that decision.
That last-minute watering down of commitments to phase out coal has disappointed many, including Ireland's climate and environment minister. But he says it should not distract from the achievements of COP26.
It was gut-wrenching in the end in the room when there was a change to the wording on the phase out of coal. But that shouldn't distract from the fact that there was huge progress in Glasgow that will help us to take more rapid, more urgent climate action and stitch climate justice into what we do. So it was a good outcome.
Activists say the agreement at COP reinforces the need for more action on a national level here in Ireland.
We need a ban on liquefied natural gas terminals. They would be a big threat to investment in renewables in Ireland. They would flood the market with dirty fossil gas. And we also need major investment into not just renewables, but into looking at energy storage, looking at alternative fuels.
Plenty for everyone to chew over. Colman O'Sullivan, RTE News.